Hi, Dearolyn, all the way from the UK, enjoying the first, the UK and the USA are stepping together. Very lovely hotel. Had a great day today, did some shopping, all the places that you would love to be if you were here. So make sure you are here next year for Steppin in the UK 2020.
Hi, this is Shauna from Cleveland, Ohio, Steppin in the UK. It's been a fabulous time so far. Went out and did some shopping today on Oxford Street. Had some fabulous oxtails at Joyce's Jerk Joint. I'd encourage all of you next year, come Steppin in the UK.
Oh my God, look what we found here. We found some folks from America. Hi, Alden.
From America. Hello, how are you?
How's things going so far?
Excellent. Wonderful.
I heard y'all went and visit the Queen.
Yes, we did.
Was she in?
No, she wasn't. We wish. It's red599.com.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, you got the news story?
Yes, I do some news story, yes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. At the moment, you are all the news at the moment.
We're all the news. We're all the news.
Yeah.
Step left, step right, step left, step five. live on red5599.com. Live from the UK, baby.
Having a nice time at CBS International Steppin event. I'm coming from California, Riverside / Compton, by way of Dallas, Texas. Hey.
Hi, I'm Carla. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida. Three cool dudes, and we are having a fabulous time here in London. Thank you, London, for having us, Americans. I know we can be a little rude sometimes, but we're good people. So thank you very much. I've enjoyed all the events, all the excursions, and I will be back.
Hi, everyone. My name is Mary, and I am from Jacksonville, Florida. We are having a wonderful time. Yesterday, I spent the day in Paris. Today, I was at Buckingham Palace, went shopping afterwards, and now I am here at the ball in London. I am having a super fantastic time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Crystal came, she saw what we're doing, and she said that when she does this program, she'll, you know, try and support us as best as we can. I'm grateful we've collected some money. Whatever we've got, we'll go to that company. My wife has been supporting, we've given them loans and stuff just to make it happen. Because the locals, when they bring those plastic bags, you can use almost any plastic apart from PVC, they get paid. That helps some children go to school from that small money that they get from recycling plastic. So now plastic in Ghana. Thank you very much.
Oh, Thank you.
if you come stand next to me, so I won't get shot. Yeah. You're fine there, yeah.
Love you. Christo, Bobby, and Sarah Bobby. Bobby, I just, Bobby. Let's give these three lovely young ladies a round of applause. And I think I speak on behalf of everyone for you guys taking the daring challenge of attempting to do something that we've never witnessed or seen before in our dance community. One more round of applause. And I've got a lot of compliments on the DJ service and the music. And usually when we get service, you know, people gratuitize. And I can't, I want to tell you what this formula that I came up with. For every tip of $5 or more, you get a free CD.
That is funny.
Hi everyone. You might be able to tell the difference between when I spoke with you the first time and today. The lack of sleep has meant that I don't have my full voice. But on behalf of CBS, we wanted to say a massive thank you to you for making this such a special, auspicious occasion. It's the first of many. It's the first of an annual event. We will be back. We've learned so much from this first one. We really will appreciate your feedback, the good, the bad, the ugly. We are here to learn, we're here to make it better, and we will be back. So for Crystal, Bobby and Sarah, thank you so much again for coming. And give yourselves a round of applause. We're so proud to be the first at your greatest historical first event. Thank you.
Okay, I'm Bobby, I'm the B in the CBS. And I just want to thank you guys. Thank you all for coming. I've always said thanks for joining us. I have some special people that I've spent a lot of time talking to before we got here. So, but for everyone, you're all special. And I just really appreciate you trusting us with this adventure. Thank you. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening.
It overwhelms my heart to look out and see every single one of you. This is something that I've wanted to do for a while. It's something Kristen and I talked about when she was in the States, and it finally came to fruition. And I'll say this, with any new venture, you're gonna have some growing pains. But it's okay, we worked through it, and we hope that you didn't see it because we wanted to make sure you had a good time.
Take it slow.